Good morning, Miss Williams class. It is Miss Williams coming to you after a long weekend. But I did get to talk to most of your parents today, so that was super cool. I am coming to you from my pool again. So there's not much exciting to see except for the lake behind me. Very cool. And over this way. Very cool. Miss Williams was hoping to come to you from the jetty, but she walked over, and one, it's very hot outside, and two, there are people on the jetty and we are social distancing. So Miss Williams has to come to you from her pool again, and that's totally okay. So I did talk to most of your parents, and that was really exciting. Only a couple that I got voicemails and couldn't get a hold of. I will try again tomorrow, parents, not a huge deal. Or please feel free to call me. My number is 804-815-1926, and I hope to hear from you. But today we start project-based learning, and it's gonna be really cool. So I am sending out the assignments for the next 2 weeks, and I hope that you and your parents have a lot of fun doing it. That's gonna be really cool. I can't wait to see your projects. If you have any questions, please make sure that you let your parents know and they can reach out to me. I'd love to do another Zoom again. That would be super fun. Also, parents, I'm gonna have some office hours where I'll just hold a Zoom and I'll be here. If you have any questions, I'd love to answer them. Most of you, I answered most of your questions yesterday. I don't really have any new information. The minute I do, I will make sure to update you guys. Please keep doing attendance every morning as I am turning that in now. And these grades we're getting ready to do are mastery grades. So make sure at the end of the 2 weeks that you have everything done and turned in. Again, I'm totally flexible with how you turn it in, when you turn it in. If you do a little each day, just as long as you have the completed project at the end of 2 weeks. Students, a lot of you had said that you wanted to make videos, that you had videos. Please go ahead and text them to me or email them to me. I would love to see your smiling faces because I miss you so much. Anyways, I hope that you guys have a great day of starting project-based learning, and I can't wait to talk to you guys again tomorrow. Thanks, bye.